So I think the Anet isn't going to be quieter than this now. That's pretty good actually. Loudest part now is the turbo fan, but there's no good way to replace it with a quieter version. I got two stepper dampeners, one in the back there, and one on the side there. And I got a rubber mat underneath, that's needed, otherwise it'll use the table as a drum, as a body of resonance.